Jennifer Chang versus Flor Hani is a women's flyweight bout. Jennifer Chang has 2-0 record, a 1 win with absolutely no losses. Flor Hani has a record of 2 wins, 1 loss. Alright, so Jennifer Chang is currently 34 years old, and Flor Hani is currently 33 years old, almost 34 years old, which means age is not going to play a factor into this fight. Alright, so Jennifer Chang was actually a pro boxer as she competed in the 2016 Summer Olympics as a women's lightweight, and she was actually eliminated in the Olympics, but just because she actually went to the Olympics in 2016 shows that she was a very good boxer. Alright, so she actually became an amateur in 2017 after she retired from boxing, and she ended up losing her first fight by unanimous decision, but came back with 3 unanimous decisions in her amateur career, and once she became a pro, she joined Bellator, where she ended up getting a first round KO over Jessica Ruiz. Alright, now let's look at her opponent, Flor Hani. Alright, so Flor Hani also had a pretty good amateur career, as she ended up winning her first fight by KO, and her second fight by split decision. Now, after those 2 amateur fights, she became a pro, and in her debut, ended up losing by unanimous decision. After that loss in her debut, she came back with a nice unanimous decision win over Kayana Rain, who is currently 1-5, so not very good, and after that fight, she actually had an exhibition bout inside of Invicta FC against Chantel Coates, which she ended up losing by split decision. After that loss, she came back with a nice unanimous decision win over Kathy Solizarno, which got her into this fight against Jennifer Chang. Alright, so in this fight, I really see Jennifer Chang. I know she has that boxing, but her ground game is not very good. Flor Hani could take advantage of that, but since she became a pro, Jennifer Chang has developed her ground game significantly, and I think she's going to be doing much better on the ground in this fight. Add that with her boxing skills, I think she has no problem getting this win by unanimous decision. Alright, if you agree, disagree, or I just want to say, make sure to leave the comment section below, and I'll respond to every single one of those comments. Make sure to like, subscribe with notifications turned on, so you don't miss the absolute best MMA content out there. It's been fun, but I'm out of here.